Welcome everybody to the channel. If you're new, you're welcome.
Like I say, folks, this is where it begins, at your front door, and you become license free like you expect to see. This is what you have to do at your front door. If cabin to call, well, you have to say to them, no thank you very much, don't require a license here anymore, thank you and goodbye. Don't do anything else, but just that's all you need to say to them. Don't engage with them, don't sign anything, just say no thank you, goodbye, and shut your door. That's all you need to do, folks. I don't want to see anybody get fined at your front door anymore this year. Thanks very much. That's all you need to do, folks. Bye now.
Maybe fined £1,000. The letter is what we call a no license needed declaration. Are you planning to watch any live programmes in the near future?
No.
Okay, so I'll set this up for you now. You'll get the letter of confirmation by post. Please ignore any other license payment reminders for Mr. Fear time.
Yes, that's just what I say. I don't need a license anymore. I'm just saying I do not watch BBC.
That's right.
I do not watch BBC television. You know, I have got a TV, but I don't use it to watch any live programs at all. That's why I'm saying I've got.
That's fine.
You know, I don't want any more letters
fine.
And saving your time coming round knocking on my door and all this lot. You know, I don't want to go through
so
all
I've,
that.
I've cancelled that license for you. So if you do get another reminder in the next 10 working days, just ignore that reminder.
Yes.
And then you'll get a no license needed declaration by post. Mm. Just keep hold of that then, all right?
Yeah. But as I said, I just wanted to confirm this because obviously, you know, I'm over 65 now. You know, I don't require to watch BBC programmes, as simple as that. You know, I mean, there's no more me point in watching, having a licence and not watching a TV programme that I don't really want to watch. You know what I mean? So,
at least that's... I've sent you a letter of confirmation. Please ignore...